What's up, guys? Welcome back in the brand new Genshin Impact video. So ngayon, ang gagawin natin is Beastly Reef, the brand new boss. Sabi nila mahirap daw to, but let's find out. So ito yun, so kailangan nyo pumunta dun sa dulo ng bagong island, which is the Tsurumi Island. And makikita na siya dito. Titingnan natin gano'ng kahirap. Sabi daw sobrang hirap daw nitong boss na to. Let's find out. Whoa! That's amazing intro. Tingnan natin kung makikita natin siya. Wala pa. Let's go ahead and find out. Woo! So napapansin ko meron na agad siyang bawas sa okay. So kapag na-hit ka niya, meron ka na agad parang continuous reduction or parang bleeding. So now, so kailangan mo siyang i-attack using okay, tingnan natin kung paano to. Okay. So, you need to have Geo characters to open this one very quick. Okay, mamamatay na si Ningguang. Kailangan natin siyang heal. So, you need to have specifically Geo attack para mabasag yun. Pag hindi nyo siya ginamitan ng Geo attack, mahihirapan kayo. Natin yung attack, let's go. Okay. So, mababasag yung shield once na makuha nyo yun. Then, you have a free kill. Tignan natin kung nag-heal pa ba to or gano'n na siya kadali. Dali! Abot ka! Yes! Alright! Ooh! That's a hard boss. Let's go ahead and obtain this one. So you have the Reefborn Regalia, which is a piece. So ito siguro kakailanganin mo to the new characters. So sinabi ko nga, if napanood nyo yung last video ko, magkakaroon ng 4 banners. 2 per each, ngayon 2.3. Ngayon sa next other banner, papakita yung mga brand new characters na highly Geo. So, ito yung magiging character material nila. You need to kill this one para makuha mo. Makikita nyo sobrang hirap. Kasi, based on dun sa makikita ko, kahit may shield ako, once na matamaan ka niya, continuous yung bleeding in all of your characters, hindi lang yung isa. So, kailangan, once na you kill this one, kailangan meron ka na agad albedo or Ningguang na yung normal damage niya is Geo na kasi you need the only thing para mabasag mo yung mga shield or para mabasag mo is yung mga maliliit na wolf dito. Masisira lang siya using Geo attack and dun lang masisira yung shield niya and you have the option to free kill him. Parang yun yung parang bring down the shield tapos babagsak siya. Para siyang dito sa may parang katulad siya dito sa Storm Terror na kailangan mo wasak yung shield and then you have a free time to kill him without hindi siya lumalaban. So, ganun. So, mahirap siya kung hindi ka nagdala ng Geo, nakagumo ng Geo tax. Hindi basta-basta normal. Kailangan normal Geo. Katulad ni Ningguang that attacks Geo like this. So, para lang mabasag siya. So, kailangan mo lang ng extra character para mabasag siya para po free kill. So, that's it. That's the whole video. Mahirap siya. Panoorin itong video na to para malaman nyo how to kill it perfectly and easy para di kayo mahirapan, especially dito sa mga higher levels, sa mga level 9-10. Oh, maraming salamat sa nanood. Hit like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below anything that you would like to tell or suggest. You can message me my social media accounts. I'll put the link in my description. Maraming salamat sa lahat. And see you in the next video and have a great day.